I think a lot of content that brands create is a bowling ball. Do you remember the episode of The Simpsons where Homer gave Marge the bowling ball with his name on it? So it wasn't a present for her, it was a present for him. And I think most content is a present for yourself because it's just slapping your logo onto something and then saying, well, it's for you. Well, people don't really care. And that's why the main thing that we always say is like, focus on giving people value. Give them things that you know motivate people. Give them things that uplift them, that inspire them.